what good fortune brings you back to me, Jonathan. What is it, my dear?
I'm afraid it's bad news, Elizabeth. The worst, actually.
Please, speak up.
Edgar is no longer in McCullum's grasp. I resolved that matter.
Where is our good friend now? Is he well?
Of a sort. His injuries were mortal. I had no choice but to make him one of us. To save him. Or to punish him.
To punish him? I fail to understand. And what is the source of this cold tone in your voice?
Edgar Swansea was responsible for the Skull epidemic, Elizabeth. It was he who unleashed the deadly scourge upon London.
What? Are you certain? This is the most terrible accusation of all.
He confessed everything to me. He sought to cure the disease, to exploit vampire blood to stop the epidemic. But he unwittingly gave birth to a catastrophe.
All those poor victims. How could he do it? What happened?
Edgar's behavior was beyond lunacy. He had neither the discipline, knowledge, nor the proper facilities to conduct blood experiments.
I must say, I'm shocked, Jonathan. Who would have thought it? And the poor patient. Let me guess. It was Harriet Jones, was it not?
Yes. That explains how Doris Fletcher was infected, and how she became an Ichor. She secretly visited her mother at Pembroke.
Then we have no choice. We must act quickly, Jonathan. We must return to the sewers and put an end to the threat poor Harriet embodies.
I have one more matter to discuss with you. Harriet Jones was the primary case, but do you know what a healthy carrier is?
There is a tone in your voice that frightens me, Jonathan. What are you trying to say?
It was your blood Edgar used for his experiment on Harriet Jones.
What? No. No. This can't be. Oh, God.
Elizabeth. Are you all right?
No, I have to go.
What do you mean?
Leave me alone. Save the city, Jonathan. Save what can be saved.
Elizabeth, I need answers. Why did your blood
cause
this?
Stay away from me. Please. I swear I never was your
enemy. Wait. No. Elizabeth. It's locked, all right. Now would be a good time to blend the recipe Marshall used when he fought the disaster.
Stupid beast!
I think I know where to find what I need.
Watch out for them two! Bloody leech! He's down! Finish it!
Thank you.
tap, boys!
I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this third. For blood. I cannot use garlic, but there may be a substitute in the Pembroke Hospital drug storage.
Look, army! It's on to us! Get their weapons! A leech! A leech!
Tippett has made an egregious error. It's time we talked. Tippett has made an egregious error. It's locked.